Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, let me take off my mask. You probably can't hear me. What's that? Is that an iPhone? Why did you get it? Well, of course, why I use an iPhone? Because it makes me look rich. I mean, because it has iMessage, you know?
Well, there's Google Messages.
What? Google has already that? Well, can your phone do that? Well, yeah, but I have a Samsung, so I have to download Google Messages. Samsung, Schmashmoon, Dashtoon. I don't care what you have, you will never have iMessage just like iPhone. So, suck on these. I guess you're right. Until this video. Hi there, pros. My name is BredzPro, and welcome to another video. First of all, I want to say Merry Christmas, even though I'm probably uploading this video after Christmas. But so, as a Christmas present, I'm going to show you how to enable Samsung messages in RCS. I'm going to show you how to enable RCS in Samsung messages. Yes, and it's not only the carrier RCS, it's actually the universal Google RCS. So some of you might say,
hey, but RCS has been there forever at Samsung.
But in reality, this worked only for users on the same carrier. So what I'm gonna show you today is how to force enable Google's RCS in Samsung messages. Well, some of you may say like, okay, I can just install Google Messages on my Samsung phone. Well, there may be people who like the features in Samsung Messages, or they have their own reasons, I don't know. So this video is for those people. Let's get into it. Good morning, everyone. Now, the three first things we need are Google Messages, carrier services, and Google Phone. Now we will be uninstalling Google Phone and Google Messages when we're over with and keep only the carrier services. Why we need Google Messages first is because when you register your number with Google Messages, it's gonna enable Google's RCS. Because if we enable RCS right now, it will just enable the carrier's RCS. And if I install Google Messages and register my number there, then it will register with Google. Okay, it's installed, open. Just okay to everything. Set it as your default messages app. Go to settings. And there, check if your chat features are on. Enable them. Allow. And just wait until it gets confirmed. Now you'll also have this advanced option at the end. And phone number. Just write your phone number here at unknown. I entered mine. Now, while chat features are being activated, let's get to the next step. Next, we need to install carrier services. Why we need carrier services? Carrier services are built into Google Messages, but are not built into Samsung Messages. So we need this. So Google's RCS will work with Samsung Messages too. Install. And next, what we need is Google Phone. Well, we need Google Phone just to enter to a hidden menu. Well, my chat features were activated at Google Messages, so now what we need to do is set Samsung Messages as default. Okay. Messages, set as default. Now we go to Google Phone, set as default. At the number section, write this. Asterisk, hashtag, 467, hashtag, asterisk. It will open this hidden menu. Now what you need to do here is go to the first option, service switch. There you'll see RCS switch, enable that. And then down here, enable everything that is down below the RCS category. Okay, now that everything is enabled. Well, I also forgot to mention that at RCS configuration, tap that. And make sure that both of these are always connect. Go to settings. Go to apps. And search for carrier services. Well, I do this. I enable all the permissions so it will work fully with the system. Also, if you have the option, force stop. And at storage, do clear cache. Do the same for Samsung messages.
check if all permissions are enabled, and then force stop at storage, do clear cache. Now if I open Samsung Messages, here, if you check at the three dots, settings, it will say chat settings. It's activated. But now, here's the trick. It's activated only the carrier's RCS. Now in order to switch to Google's RCS, the trick is just reboot your phone. Now that the phone is on, go to Samsung Messages. Wait a bit for it to activate. Settings. It's still there, chat settings. And this is a person that uses Google Messages. And if I enter and try to type, you see, enter chat message. And even the bubble will be blue, you see? Well, congratulations, you have enabled Google's RCS in Samsung Messages. Now, what you need to take into consideration is, it will sometimes disable, but it's temporary. So if it's disabled, just wait for it to enable back. Also, it will permanently disable if you update your OS, so you have to follow all the steps again. So enjoy your RCS. Now you can tell everyone to either install Google Messages or show them this method so they can enable RCS on their Samsung Messages too. So,
that was so beautiful. This video was so amazing. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, like it, comment any questions you have, and subscribe to become a pro for more to come. More tips, tech tips. Yo, yo.